vitals are completely normal.
If we're going to identify the source of the mutation, we need to isolate your recombinant DNA so we can activate positional genomes.
Huh? We have to do a physical in order to see what got zapped.
Oh, why didn't you just say so?
His internal organs are completely solid.
How bad is it? You know, I used to smoke.
It's not invisibility per se. You should be able to bend light around other objects, even people, if you could control your emotional state better.
Excuse me?
I'm saying if you had a little more self-control, you could locate the trigger. Can you remember your exact emotions on the bridge?
Anger, rage, frustration.
Okay, is there any way to duplicate that feeling, some memory or...
I'm sure I can come up with something.
You feel anything?
Nope.
Okay. It's hotter than I anticipated.
Okay, Johnny, back it down.
I can go hotter!
Johnny, just back it down. Johnny, you were at 4,000 Kelvin. Any hotter and you're approaching supernova.
Sweet!
No, not sweet. That's the temperature of the sun.
Not only could you kill yourself, but you could set fire to Earth's atmosphere and destroy all human life as we know it.
Got it. Supernova. Bad. How's that coming?
Probably thought that was some form of latent hostility.
What in the world would give me that idea? I mean, you broke up with me, right?
Are you kidding?
No. I distinctly remember you walked out my door, ergo...
I was ready for the next step. You weren't. Ergo, I walked.
I think it was a little bit more complicated than that.
I just wanted to share an apartment. What was so complicated about that?
There were a lot of variables to consider.
No, there weren't. There was you and me. There were no variables, no math. It was actually the simplest thing in the world. But like always, Reed, your head got in the way.
No, it didn't.
Then what was it? Did you feel anything when I left? Do you feel anything right now?
Hey, guys. I think we have a serious problem.